Okay, so, I just found out the worst news of my fucking life. Like, I feel, like, a million times better than I've been before. Like, I feel amazing. The only thing wrong is my voice isn't back to normal yet. That's the only thing fucking wrong with me. Like, I am in drive. I'm not sleeping all the time anymore. Like, I could freaking climb a mountain right now if I wanted to. But my mom's like, so I was like, okay, I'm just going to let, I'll sleep today. I'll be like, this is my rest day, and then I'm going to be fucking tomorrow. No, like, this is supposed to be my last week of summer. I want to do fucking things. But my mom just informed me that I have to stay in my room until Friday, and then she'll think about me leaving the house. Like, what the fuck? I want to leave this room! It's driving me insane! Like, I can't deal with being in this room anymore. I'm gonna, like, hire some people to come get me. I really will. I will call up people and pay them to come and get me and rescue me, because I'm being held captive in this place. And I wanted to show you guys me going on a walk, because everybody just left, so I'm going on a fucking walk. But you see this stupid little device right here? You see it? You see it? It fucking broke. So, like, but it still goes into my camera? Like a normal motherfucker? Like that? And I turn it on. This is this. Memory is being protected. Like, the balls of this shit. And so it's a switch, like, I know there's, like, a switch on this thing. If I can broke off. So I can't switch it back. Like, with the balls. I could have sworn I was in front of it, but it's not. But it broke off. How am I supposed to switch it if it broke off? If it broke off, why couldn't I have broke off when it was on? Like, the switch that was on, why would I want to protect my photos when I could freaking go on there and protect it myself and say, do not delete this photo? But now I'm gonna make a freaking switch. Some lame ass balls. My fucking birthday is this weekend. On Sunday. I want to do things. If I'm trapped in my room on my fucking birthday, or the day before my birthday, I'll go insane. I literally won. But I got my sparkle shoes on, because I'm going to go on a fucking walk, because I'm getting the hell out of here. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just going to walk to the park. And they can go do whatever they want, hang out with their friends or whatever. I have to stay here, so I'm gonna go on a fucking walk. I'm a badass motherfucking. I'm tired. All I have done today is sit in my bed and eat. I'm going to look like a cow. I lost 10 pounds. I'm gaining it. There. See, look at that. It's really depressing. It's really sad. I was like, heck yeah, I'm gonna be skinny for once in my life. No, I'm gonna gain it all back, because the only thing I can do is sit and eat. Like, I was missing food. I really wanted a freaking cheeseburger when I was sick. And I got my freaking Taco Bell as soon as I got unsick. I still can't leave. Okay, how about Taco Bell? How about fucking cheeseburger? I just want to leave. Yeah. I just want going to go on a rampage because I'm very bored and I don't know what else to do. I'm incredibly pale. I can paint my body. Oh, this isn't my real color. I hope that's not my real color. Yeah, I'm incredibly tan. You just can't tell. But yeah, I am going to. Like, I don't care what she says. I'm going to see a movie on Friday with my cousin and my friend. Like, I am not sitting in this damn place any longer than that. Like, I am going to beg her each day to let me leave the house. Like, I'm going to annoy her so much for being here, she is going to have to let me leave. And I'm going to try to get my, like, normal voice back so she'll believe that I'm completely 100% better. I don't know what I sound like. I don't know. This is, like, maybe if I whisper all the time, she'll be like, oh, she just whispering. So that's why she sounds like Alright, well, I'm gonna go on my walk. Yeah. Peace out, motherfuckers.